Hope you calm your nerves with some Mary. We are Stuck Mojo. In case you don't know, we are Stuck Mojo. The name of this song is called
figure it.
song. Ladies and gentlemen, in case you don't know, this is Rich Ward, aka The Duke. Bullshit. Y'all gotta give it up. 1, 2, 3, The Duke! He just released his solo LP. Yes, he did, man. Don't be trying to run away all goddamn like you don't know. I'm so proud of this motherfucker, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up to Rich Ward!
Thank you, Bones. Thank you very much.
Hold on, Rich. I got one more thing to say, though. To all you motherfucking haters, fucking fire starters, suck my motherfucking dick!
I'm not afraid.
Okay, sorry. We got Dead Gospel. You can go to MySpace or you can go to deadgospel.com and check it out. We'll be here next Thursday with Skindrin. Okay, thank you. Come out, take a note. But I want to make a special announcement. Ladies and gentlemen on bass guitar, this is a madman. You gotta give it up to this motherfucker. Thank you, Mr. Gelson.
Beach Tiny Tim.
Y'all remember Bob Masquerade? Bullshit! Y'all remember Mr. Frank Fontaine? All right. How the hell y'all doing out there? I heard a lot of people say, it's about time y'all motherfuckers playing again, goddamn. I just want to say from the bottom of my goddamn heart and soul, thank you. I don't think you understand. We mean it. Shit is sincere, cause we some old ass dinosaur motherfuckers, and to see all y'all up in here tonight means the world to us, so thank you so fucking much, y'all. Like I said, it's nice to be missed. Cause a lot of motherfuckers take this shit for granted. So on the count of three, can I get a big ass hand? Yeah! Mojo. Stop Mojo. How the hell y'all doing out there? We got some special guests coming up with us. You guys heard of the band Frozen?
Thank you.
Thank you, Mikey. Fucking well done. Thank you.
Hold on. Come here, man. Fuck that shit. This boy has got papers. He's the real deal. For real though. Thank y'all. How the hell y'all doing out there? Can I get a hell yeah? Hell yeah. Say hell yeah. Y'all smoking good tonight out there? I heard STSS got better weed than y'all do. What's up with that?
I don't even know what STSS is.
Sound Tribe Sector 9.
That's what I need to know. I need to know what it means. So
Sound
I can...
Tribe Sector 9. I'm sorry. They're playing out back in the music park. Yeah. It's okay. That's the new school for Nola kids. They don't stay. It's okay.
I wrote a song for them, though. I did. I wrote a song earlier in Soundcheck. I went out back. I hung out. I felt it. I was trying to figure out what the fuck was going on. They were.
I just opened up a whole can of wolf ass.
Everyone had. They had.
I'm sorry. Why did I go there?
They had beautiful dresses and fancy backpacks. They smelled of patchouli oil. They looked like they came from Woodstock. So I wrote a song for them. Fuck you, hippie motherfuckers!
Yeah. Okay? Subject to change!
floor, boy. Where you at?
Thank you.
goddamn much, for real, yo. I just want to give it up to the Triple L Love Local Now. Support your local music scene. Bands like Subject to Change, Dear Fucking Enemy! And the list goes on and on and on. Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know it, I'm here to tell you. The Atlanta music scene is all of that and a bowl of cheese grits. But the problem is, we don't support it a little more than we should. So tell a friend, get online, find Local Love Loud, check out your local scene, and support your bass, goddamn, give it up! Fucking A, man. We got some good shit right here. Fuck the goddamn radio, though. Can I hear fuck the radio? Oh my God, I guess some of y'all listen to 99X, what? So can I hear fuck the radio?
Fuck the radio!
Pop in your goddamn disco, snappy necks. Pig walk. Rising. Everyone violated.
Hey, Bones.
What?
You act like you actually have to tell them not to listen to the shitty ass stations in Atlanta.
I know. I'm just got this time.
Yeah, I know. It's like that's like saying don't eat shit. Yay! Don't eat shit. It's really bad.
Yeah, but you got motherfuckers to be like, yo, that shit is hot. They're still touching.
Fucking someone's throwing cash. Throw bills. What
yeah, we're $100, goddamn. We poor. I need
listen,
some
money. Start low, man. You're fucking shooting high. Fives. Start with fives. Fucking, just like a lead singer. Throw hundreds. You gotta fucking work them, man. Singles. Fives. Start. Easy. Easy. Shit ain't gonna fly, man, up here.
My girl would get mad if I do some shit like that. She'd kick my ass.
Everybody, look back in the very back of the room in our t-shirt stand at Richard Markham. Richard, wave your fucking hand. Woo!
What's up, Rich?
That's our father, Richard.
What's up, Rich?
Yeah.
Rich.
Give him your $5 bills so you can buy me breakfast after the gig.
Yeah, he just, you know what? He ain't gonna say it, but I'm gonna tell on that motherfucker. Ladies and gentlemen, this man is a fucking newlywed!
Thank you very much.
Yes, we attended a most beautiful wedding in England where Mr. Ward and his beautiful bride, Julie, got married. So ladies and gentlemen, give it up to Mr. and Mrs. Rich and Julie Ward!
Still, she's gonna get all embarrassed. You know, funny story, we were actually, we just finished up a European tour. This is actually the first show that we played in America in 2.5 years. Thank you so much. Fucking thank you. Can't tell you, thank you enough.
That's right, hometown. What's up, yo?
Let me tell you, the weirdest thing about playing in Europe is that after the gig, you can't go to fucking Waffle House and get you some scattered, smothered cover. It's all good over there. We like it, just like we love playing at home. But over there, if you're gonna have food late at night, they've got these things called kebab shops. And it's those big, like, big iron rods with this fucking 10-pound hunk of meat that
what twirls. You get good shit landing too.
Yeah, because I'm gonna tell you, you're shitting for a goddamn week after you eat that. What was that?
Goddamn meat eaters!
ever made.
Yes, sir.
That could be the coolest.
Hey, Rich.
Fucking love, man.
I want to say thank you to the Masquerade! Bullshit! Thank you, Masquerade! They actually put carpet on the stage.
This is good.
Hey! Next Thursday, come out here and see my new band, Dead Gospel. Take your punk ass to the CD store and buy the fucking Duke CD. Did you hear me? If you haven't, can I get a hell yeah? This was called... Oh, wait a minute. Hold on, I gotta set this one up. This is for real. We lost a very, 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 very dear teacher and friend of ours. You might know this gentleman. His name is Mr. Dimebag. We'll be right back.
Thank you so much, everybody.
Be here or be fucking square. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen!